Bill! Bill!
Now, if you will take note of the unusual inverted archways, you will see this is yet another example of the late neoclassic Baroque period. And as I always say, if it's not Baroque, don't fix it! Can I draw your attention to the flying buttresses above the aviary? All in the air. It's all so beautiful. I had no idea. If only he weren't here.
Act the gentleman. I'm nothing but a fool.
And thanks to some quick thinking on my part, the disaster was averted. And that was the last time a stone of that weight was quarried in this area.
What's up there?
Nothing. Nothing at all of interest in the West Wing.
Ah, so that's the West Wing.
Nice going.
Perhaps, mademoiselle, you'd like to see something else. We have exquisite tapestries dating all the way back to the Aloysius the Pretentious.
Maybe later.
Would you like to see the gardens or the library?
You have a library?
We books.
Scads of books. Mountains of books. Forests of books. Cascades, cloudbursts, swamps of books.
Books with pictures. Books with words.
More words than you could ever be able to read in a lifetime.
Books on every subject by every author who ever set pen to papier.
Don't touch that!
I'm sorry.
What are you doing here? Do you realize what you could have done?
No.
Get out! I told you never to trespass here. Get out! Oh, no, I didn't mean to.
Don't touch me!
No, really, I didn't.
Promise or no promise, I won't stay here.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. You just don't understand. There's just so little left of me. Can't love her, then who?
can't love her. I can't love her. Let's